After the World War II, all raw materials were requisitioned for reconstruction in Germany. An industrialist had the idea of using Wehrmacht helmets to recycle them into sieves, pans, and other kitchen utensils. They could also be transformed into other uses, such as chamber pots.